In this program, we are going to see how we can make the unsearchable PDF. Basically, it is a reverse of the searchable PDF maker. So we are going to take any normal file in which we can select or search any text, and we are going to convert it to the text format PDF. Basically, simply like the scan version of it. Let's see how we can do it. I'm going to select any file. Okay, this looks good. And paste in our program. Make sure it is copy always. And what we are going to do is, like, we're going to create the instance of the unsearchable PDF maker. Then we are going to load document. We are going to specify the resolution to it. Higher the resolution, the better the quality, but also the file size increases. So it's up to you, up to which extent you want to maintain the resolution. Then we are going to have the image format for it. So we are going to use a PNG, but you can use any image format you want. And then we are just making it unsearchable and saving the output file. So let's get started. I'm creating one instance here. Providing the registration name and key. Let us load document here. Document from file. Set the resolution. Let us say 300. Set the image format. We are having the PNG and then output. So we are having the few options here. The first one is simple, like specify the output file and it will generate the all of the pages output. We can also send the output to stream also. We can have the control, like for which page we want to make the searchable, unsearchable PDF, and different options based on your requirement. So here we are using the all the pages, and let's say output.pdf. And we don't need a read line. Okay, it's done. Let's see the output. Okay, here it is. So you see, it's all images now.